I would never touch them.
I usually lure them out to catch them.
Yeah.
Just take a picture and then catch them out.
No. For me, it's all in situ. All of my pictures in
situ. In situ thing, I do check it, but I don't do it possible. I take them out like Lars and Jelly did.
His equipment is
when you take something, he's like, you already know how to take it.
How to take it nicely.
We need a few shots before we can choose a nice one.